Several newer diabetes drug classes are marketed as treatments for people with type 2 diabetes whose blood glucose is not controlled with metformin.
Each drug class has a different mechanism by which it decreases blood glucose levels. The first drug class, SGLT2 inhibitors, blocks sodium glucose cotransporters in renal tubules, which impairs glucose reabsorption.
The second drug class, GLP-1 agonists, increase insulin secretion and decrease glucagon.
The third, DPP-4 inhibitors, increases incretin levels like GLP-1 and GIP, which increases insulin and decreases glucagon.
All three classes lower glucose, and some trials show that the drugs reduce all-cause and cardiovascular mortality. Researchers have now compared the efficacy and safety of the three classes using network meta-analysis, which lets them make comparisons across trials that weren't made in individual trials themselves. SGLT2 inhibitors and GLP-1 agonists, but not DPP-4 inhibitors, reduced all-cause and cardiovascular mortality, with no difference between the two.
Each drug class had associated risks. SGLT2 inhibitors were associated with increased risk of genital skin infections, mostly mycoses. GLP-1 agonists were associated with adverse events leading to trial withdrawal. DPP-4 inhibitors were associated with increased risk of pancreatitis and retinopathy.
Based on these findings, SGLT2 inhibitors and GLP-1 agonists may be preferred over DPP-4 inhibitors as add-on therapies to metformin.